1 minute now left in the second penalty. The two-man advantage is over. Chris Bartlett takes a little thump on the boards from Scott Young. Fired in around. Chris Crosby has it as Wall misplays it. Crosby back to the point to Steve Cleary. Cleary has it again now. Back in again. Here's a chance. Score! Mike Dyke with the shot from the top of the faceoff circle. And the CBN Stars strike first on the power play at 8:40 to lead 1-0. And they may have just sucked the Red Wing fans right out of the building, Terry.
Well, they only had two shots on goal. Well, that was a beautiful shot by Mike Dyke. He took the pass from Chris Crosby and made no mistake putting it behind Brad Wall. A power play goal for the Seabees. 1-0, 8:40 mark off the first period.
Well, you couldn't have scripted a better start for the CBN Stars. Three power plays and now a power play goal. So it'll be Dalton now to win the draw again. Shot! Yeah! Red Wings! Mike Lee ripped it and then got tipped into the top shelf on the left hand side of diamond, Terry.
That was a hard shot from the point with 5:31 played in the second period. We've got a 1-1 tie as the Red Wings tie it up.
This place has gone nuts.
What a crowd, and they must say the excitement just building. A hard shot from Mike Lee at the point. He really got everything on that one. And we've got a 1-1 tie between the Red Wings and the Seabees in game number six.
Parsons leaned over the bench. Looks like he might be trying to yell at Freddie Diamond from the penalty bench. But anyway, that's the tactics in senior hockey, and that's what you get. So the CBN Stars on the power play. Delaney gets it over the blue line to Delaney in the sweep. Sweep turns, but he's hounded there. But it doesn't get out. Here's Matthew French, and he couldn't corral it to wire it. Let's a late shot. Here's Delaney. Over! Sweep! Makes it 2-1 on the power play.
And you have the same as a sweep goal, because what a move by Pete Delaney and sitting up Chris Sweep. That's the CB's second power play of the evening. As you can see, just a beautiful setup by Keith Delaney.
Well, we mentioned the Deer Lake fans being in it. Well, they just got taken out of it again now, and the CBN fans are up again. But a lovely play down low, and it was a broken play, and Keith Delaney eventually ended up with the puck to make it over to Chris Sweet for a 2-1 CBN lead. Now it's the CB Star fans who are making the racket. And Deer Lake's outnumbering them, and they're really quiet. Off the faceoff, puck goes into the corner. Ian Moores rings it around for Chris Crosby. Crosby backhand pass to the far side where Chris Bartlett, sorry, Ryan Delaney's out there with the big unit. Here's Sean Wadden. Tried to find Chris Crosby, but he was broken up by Mike Lee. And the puck gets out. Here's Furlan. Way to the races. Look out! Score! 2-1! And it's 2-2! Diamond Blue Attire! Oh my goodness! Not what you want to see if you're a Stars fan, Terry.
Wow, what a goal! As Furlan was racing down the ice, Freddie Diamond came out, tried to get to the race to the puck, but Furlan got there first. Diamond backed out and fell down. Furlan empty net to put it in. Shorthanded goal. It's 2-2.
And that was the turning point in game number three at Ball One last week. A shorthanded goal courtesy of Jeff Furlan. And he might do it again tonight.
He's been one of their best players this entire series. They both seem to be laboring and they haven't got those legs.
Here's a shot from the point. Right in the slot, and the puck bounces around. And chance, Delaney! Score! Pete Delaney
just picked up a puck, put it into the far corner, and at 4:13, Keith Delaney has just given the Seabees a 3-2 lead on a beautiful shot that goaltender Brad Wall never had a chance on.
Wide open pass to the slot. as the Red Wings got caught running around. And
yeah, Ryan Delaney stole the puck and set up his brother Keith for that goal.
Puck at center, Paul Brown. Here's Delaney. Delaney scores! He's Delaney again! And it's 4-2, 12-54.
Another beautiful goal by Keith Delaney, set up again by Ryan, brother Ryan, at 7:06, and it's now 4-2 for the Seabees. But they were talking about Keith Delaney before the game not having his usual standard series. He's turned it on here tonight, folks. Two goals, one assist. Brother Ryan, two goals. But Keith Delaney just scored a beautiful goal to make it 4-2 Seabees with 12:54 left in the third period.
Pass a little bit whiffed on. Back to Young again. Broken up. Here's Cleary. Cleary with Hart. Hart!
Jeremy Hart put the puck high behind goaltender Brad Wall, but a beautiful pass from number 95 for the Seabees, Neil Cleary, on that play. He dug the puck out along the boards. Hart broke for the wide open net and put it high behind goaltender Brad Wall, and it's now 5-2 with 7:19 left here in the third period.
Now you've got to take chances if you're the New York Red Wings. Robinson lost the draw. Up along the wall to Jeff Oates. He battles there with Scott Young. Robinson's in the battle, or sorry, Langdon. Jeff Oates has it, and it's dumped in deep again, and here comes Sean Fagan trying to chase it down, but instead it's moved up along to Robinson, over to Darren Langdon. Oates met there along the boards by Scott Young. Here come the Red Wings, and it's John Ball over the line. He's got Robinson and Barker with him. Robinson, who is missing his brother Rob big time, who's out with a broken arm and ceiling. Shot, misses the net. Behind the goal. Actually, Rob is in the building tonight, but unable to play due to the broken arm. And now the Stars, 1 minute to go before the Telegram Herter Memorial Championship goes back to Harbor Grace and the rest of Conception Bay North. Robinson to the point. Dalton back in. Great save, Diamond, on the back play by Langdon. And it's out 40 seconds. Here's Mikhailov up ahead. No chance. Mikhailov fires it wide. And now it'll be Ryan Cleary. But it's back in the CBN zone where Matthew French has it. 21, 20 seconds left to the Herter Memorial Championship. 15 left to go. We'll let the Conception Bay North CB Star fans take it home here at the Pepsi Center.
That's all she wrote. It's all over. And the Seabees are celebrating their second consecutive Herter. They played the Red Wings three times in the last 3 years. They just won two in a row. The Conception Bay Seabees are the Telegram Herter Memorial Champions.
And we have to mention, Terry, to show the pride that this championship is, look at the Deer Lake fans who are up on their feet at the buzzer applauding both teams. And so, before anything else, we'll throw it one final time to thank our sponsors on the day, Rogers Cable and the Amazing Persona.
The Telegram Herter Memorial Championships was brought to you tonight in part by Rogers Cable. We're making the connection, doing what matters. All the high-speed magic of this year's Herter Finals was brought to you in part by your friends at the Amazing Persona, because we're fans of hometown hockey too.